Solution in the Constitution with some substitution. Compromise and devise for the revolution. Systematically, we take it problematically. Eventually, we'll stack cash so high that we can't even see. Woo! I'm rapping for my friends, I'm rapping for my fam. But does it really happen if it's not on Instagram? I'm a white rapper, a good looking heart snatcher. I'm not a party starter, but I'm not a party crasher. I make moves like everything I wanted to. I'm moving forward, make it simple like it's one and two. So let me introduce myself, I'm Taylor Fry. Pretty soon you only know me as the guy. I'm rapping, I'm building, I'm rapping towards the sky. But I'm not fly, as a matter of fact, I'm realizing rap is a way to come back to keep on track. So it's all that, I'm smarter than an almanac. There's no holding back, and there's no giving me slack. This is just a chance that I've got, right? Gotta make it count every time I write. Music is a part of me, it feels right. I just wanna make this work, that's what I fight. We've been on our way for quite a while now, but take the time to see the road that we're going down. There's some heartache we cannot forget about, but we know we're stronger now, we're just loud and proud. So I'm searching for some greatness, just so that I know I made it. But I know that in the meantime, I'll enjoy the journey as I take it. Searching for a brighter day, that's my motto. Get in line if you follow. Individualism is part of my vision. I made a decision, I made it my mission to help those out there wishing that life could be different. And introductions needed to my lyrical genius. Here's a quick example, even if the first part is meaningless. Alphabetically, alphabetized, alphabet apparently. Alter altercations and an allegory about an alligator and an angry anteater in an amphitheater. Now I don't know what I'm saying. I'ma go and get the goal I set my eyes on for the prize in the sky. I'm gonna fight till I finalize the plan I devise, because it explains Taylor Fry. Gotta make this music work, it's coming from the soul. Working so hard because it's all I know. Music's a God-given gift, I don't abuse it. I've got lyrics in my veins, so I'm gonna use it.